Hello students, so I am ready with the another story for you. Are you ready? The name of the story for today is the story of two pots. What is the name of the story? The story of two pots. Okay, as you can see, can you show me the difference? What is the difference between these two pots? Yes, one is happy pot and one is sad pot. Okay, so shall we start the story? Once there was a man called Rama. What was the name of the man? Rama. Rama used to work as a laborer in the farm of a rich man. He used to fetch water from well to the farm. He used these two pots to fetch the water from well to the farm. Okay, and he used those pots on the either side of a wooden log, and he carried the pot of the water from well to the farm. Now, what is the special thing in the story? That one of the pot was a bit cracked or broken on one side. Okay, so what was the result of this? Due to this crack in the pot, the water started leaking. The water used to leak from the pot. So as Rama used to reach the farm, the water was empty from the pot, from the broken pot. Another pot which was unbroken, he considered himself as the perfect pot. Okay, it was very, very happy that I am unbroken and there is no crack in me. It went to the broken pot and said one day, "Ha, ha, ha, look at you, broken pot. You are an ugly pot. Look at me. I am not broken at all. There is not any crack in me at all. You can see me. I am very much perfect. Look at you. Always water leaks out from you. As we reach towards the farm, you are empty. You ugly, cracked, broken pot. Ha, ha, ha." Now, listening to this, the broken pot, he felt very, very sad and it started weeping. It started crying. Now, after some time, when Rama came to fetch the water and he came to take the pots, he saw that the broken pot was very, very sad and it was crying. Rama asked, "What happened to you?" The cracked pot said, "I am worthless. There is no meaning of my life. I am not able to give happiness to anybody in this world because I have cracked. Water leaks out from me every time. What can I do?" Rama told you, "Why are you so much depressed? Don't be depressed. Okay, I want to show you something," Rama said. Perfect pot came and it said, I want to see whatever you are showing to him." They both begin to walk with Rama. Rama took them towards the farm, and on the way he told the broken pot that Just you look at your side. What can you see? Tell me. The broken pot looked towards its side and it saw. What it saw? It saw there were so many blooming flowers. They were very, very beautiful flowers out there, and the sweet fragrance of the beautiful flowers was coming from there. It was very surprised. The broken pot was very, very surprised. It asked to Rama, "Why are you showing this to me?" Rama told, "I am showing this to you because all these flowers, all these sweet and beautiful flowers are blooming, are blossoming just because of you only." Broken pot said, How it is possible? Always water leaks out from me. How it is possible?" Rama said, "Do you remember whenever I take the water from the well to the farm, I always keep you on this side and the perfect pot or the unbroken pot on the this side. So whenever water will leak out from you, it will go towards the plants and flowers and they will bloom. You know there is a goddess temple ahead? Yes? So these flowers go to there and the people, they offer these flowers to the god. So your life is not unmeaningful. It is meaningful. It is worthy. You are giving flowers to the god. So don't be depressed. Every life matters." Now the perfect pot or the unbroken pot, it was listening everything. It felt ashamed. It came towards the broken pot and said, Sorry, my friend, whatever I have told you, I was a foolish pot. Just be my friend and I promise I will surely help you in the future. And I will not do anything which will make you sad. Now, do you understand what is the importance of this story and what is the moral of this story? The moral of the story is we should value each and every life. We should value each and everything in the world. Okay? We should not insult, we should not humiliate anybody or any person for their minor mistakes or their shortcomings. Okay, we should respect all. Now, you have to recite this story in front of your parents. Just listen it and after then recite it. And this will be your weekly activity. Thank you so much.